Hey guys, it's me, and right now I am on Stardoll. Anyway, so this is me. Don't delete pushes? No. I already started it, and I can't do anything because I'm not annoyed. So I am just going to, as you can see, I did lots of shopping later on. Completely overthrown, and I have enough money to buy this awesome dress, but I'm not gonna wear it right now because with this one I'm going to go out and party. I can do the play same the whole file that used to be for the bottom part is for the shorts, good onesies, and then the top part is for t-shirts, jackets, and dresses and stuff. Whatever. So yeah. I am just looking for something to wear. Then I'm gonna go to my album and I'm just take a picture. There we go. I'm gonna go to my because I already have a bunch of pictures of me. Now, so is that cool? That's like completely blank. I was here. That's cool. And I can use them. Oh no, I found it. Are you serious? Oh, sorry guys, I wasn't talking at all. Oh my god. Well, at least he saw me do that, and I'll just have music over there. So let's start from the very beginning. Come on. All the way to the okay, so the very beginning is my album. My album. Now. Oh, if you heard anything about making babies, that was because Molly has this game, and then the game is a poet. Her, she's like a goddess or a god or whatever, and that's make. Then she has lots of followers. I have no idea what the game is called, but the poet has to make babies, which is just so weird. Anyway, so. Wait, hey, that is in the first page. There we go. This is the first page. See? Pictures of me in the first page. See? And then now goes to put all my clothes. See that? The clothes I bought and stuff. Everything. And then this is a whole page of just furniture. And I come back and so, yeah. Because I'm not a member. And I don't really care though. No, scenery. Let's go to scenery. Okay. So if I can wear some clothes and more clothes. Where's my fashion? My items, I have perfect clothes on. Where is it? Where is it? Should I wear that one or that one? I don't know this one. And my friend will wear that one. do you think of Maya? Of my scary scene? Maya, what do you think of my scary scene? Look, since I have the vampire dress and another scary dress, it looks perfect.
I can't see!
Because since I have the vampire dress and then that dress and those dress, it looks perfect. Which I'm going to say it now.
Okay, so, guys, see?
Did you see? Did it? Fantasy. I have no idea how you spell it. Fantasy.
Okay, there we go.
Now I'm just saving now.
There you go.
See? That is my name. I have made it.
Where do we go to?
And then we'll go to shopping bags and put my hair. I think I'm gonna buy hair. I like my hair.
Good.
What is this? What is this?
I go, you're adding it on.
Anyway, so,
Now, how do I get that hair to look so cool and make it look like a trick? Let's see.
Did it start with my hair? I did the hair, I bought it, and then I put it to them.
It's actually really cheap, and then I used it to
make the hair. So now I'm like, I put it to my hair. See? Now, I'm going to sweep it. Should I keep it? Mine is cool.
My look.
Maya.
And Vivi.
No, Maya, look, please. I'm making a video. Look. Anyway, so that's pretty much it. Okay, now, let me just... No, I think I like what I'm wearing now. That's pretty much it. So, yeah, thanks for watching and everything. And bye, see you in my next video.